Technology. Look at us, we're early.
Check, one, two.
Thank you very much.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Can I get a little more monitor? Just turn it up a little bit.
Yeah, vocal, I think.
The vocal, mostly. Thank you. All right.
I get to start this evening, and I'm going to start with one of my songs called Bringing Up the Night. I thought it was appropriate somehow. Hi, Mom.
Is she on there? Hi, one. Jackie.
1, 2, 3, 4.
There is a full moon on the rise, coming up a cloudless sky, big old disc of white, bringing up the night, introducing the stars one by one, one by one. Dark and light are now a blur. Night sounds begin to stir. Solitary light, bringing up the night. One by one, it's only my song. One by one.
One by one. One by one.
Let this gentle night be remembered. Let it not become a distant past. Carry me through those turbulent tomorrows and bring me home again.
One by one, one by one.
Creature of the night, I feel myself with all my might, mesmerizing sight, bringing up the night, pulling on heartstrings one by one, one by one,
one by one, one by one.
Gentle night be remembered. Ooh. Let it not become a distant past. Carry me through those turbulent tomorrows and bring me home again to you at last. Carry me through those turbulent tomorrows and bring me home again. Bring me home again to you at last.
One by one.
At last.
One by one.
Yeah, yeah, at last.
Thank you.
Thanks to my sister-in-law, Julie, for suggesting that I make a song out of that. Thank you, Julie. There it is.
Here's a song called Looking Out for Number One.
You were playing a different song. You threw me there.
I know.
I'm like, wait, what?
Wrote it a long, 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 long time ago, I guess. Looking Out for Number One is a story about how my dad decided that, you know, you really should look out for yourself. And I don't really agree with that. I think you should, like, you know, try and be a little better person than that. But when your heart's broken, it was really helpful. 2, 3, 4.
One that we wrote together.
And I have to just cause, in case they're watching, I'm going to say hi to my daughter, Alicia, and my grandkids, Tyler and Katie, in St. Louis.
We got folks from Alaska, Arizona.
And hi to Ed, too. Sorry,
Minnesota.
Ed.
Minnesota, yeah.
All over the place, hopefully.
They decided to stay home and watch instead of come here.
Yeah. Can't blame them.
Family.
Yeah.
Okay, so we're playing a little fast.
And some from here.
Actually.
Waiting for Hugh.
Katie, I hope you feel better. This music is to make you feel better, too.
She's on the camera. She wasn't talking.
My sick Katie.
Ready? 2, 3, 4.
Show me
what I've been doing wrong.
Will you love me
when you know I'm not so strong? Will you hold me when I've been feeling down?
Can you kiss me
until I come around?
Will you tell me?
Well, I wanna hold you and tell you how I feel. I hope you'll understand. I don't know if it's real, but I'll be here waiting for you to give me a sign that you're.
Say that love is blind. Will you need me and never leave me behind?
Well, I wanna hold you and tell you how I feel. I hope you'll understand. I don't know if it's real, but I'll be here waiting for you to give me a sign that your love.
So, thank you.
Yay.
For those of you that don't know us, we are the Silver Lining. In this case, we're the Silver Lining Trio or Duo. We also have a full band with drums and all that. But for tonight, we're doing the Silver Lining. Yay! So tonight, we're doing the Silver Lining Trio. And then afterwards, we've got the Ginger Ups Duo. You stick around, you're going to love them.
Oh, they're awesome.
Oh, yeah. They're awesome.
Can't wait.
Okay, so what's next?
This one's mine. Oh.
The song is called This Ain't That.
This Ain't That Guitar.
That's right.
This is that guitar. I get in trouble sometimes. I don't remember to push my box and change guitars. And it's horrible when I start on the wrong instrument. Oh, boy.
Oh, yeah. It becomes very apparent.
Wakes us right up. Wakes everybody up.
This is an unrequited love song of sorts. Well, I don't know, but I've been told some things don't ever never get old. But this ain't that.
This ain't that.
No, this ain't that. Well, you're so bold, knocking on my door, offering less when it should be more. But this ain't that.
This ain't that.
No, this ain't that.
This ain't that.
I give a lot of a little. You give a little of a lot. Why can't we meet in the middle? And we can both see just what we've got. Oh, oh, if you can't see, agree to disagree. 'Cause baby, you ain't you without me. But this ain't that.
This ain't that.
No, this ain't that.
This ain't that.
I give a lot of a little, yeah, yeah, yeah. You give a little of a lot. Why can't we meet somewhere in the middle? And we can both see just what we've got. But this ain't that.
This ain't that.
No, this ain't that.
This ain't that.
This ain't that.
This ain't that.
No, this ain't that.
This ain't that.
This ain't that.
This ain't that.
No, this ain't that.
This ain't that. This ain't that. This ain't that.
Thank you.
This next song Paul wrote, and it's groovy. I love this song.
What can I say about this song? Nothing. Here's a guy who fell in love and ended up playing the sucker.
To know how strong that my love for you has grown. I need to know how long will it be till you come home. 'Cause you've been gone.
You've been gone.
Oh, so long.
Oh, so long.
You know I can't go. Say you love me too. It's no surprise the end of innocence was the day that I met you. I realize I'll do anything. Must you do this on your own? You need to know just how wrong it was to leave me all alone. 'Cause you've been gone,
you've been gone,
oh so long,
oh so long.
You know I can't go on,
can't go on.
You know I can't let go. Surprise, the end of innocence was the day that I met you. I realize, I'll do anything. Thank you.
So we call the music that we write neo-retro because we write from our roots, which is
60s and
Paul
70s.
Calls it classic. I call it old.
It's not old. It's new classics.
So, yeah, we write from the stuff we grew up with. And this is our newest song.
Neo-retro.
It's called Maybe Someday. And, yeah, let's get through this.
Excuse me.
This one will definitely throw you back to the old style and time.
One, two, three, four. And if I tell you that I love you, and if I tell you that I may I put my arms around you, run my fingers through your hair. First time I saw you, how you took my breath away. Now I want to together every day.
And when you talk to me that way, you make me feel safe. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I just want to say, you could be my someday. Maybe someday
I wanna be your love.
Maybe someday.
Do you wanna be my girl?
Maybe someday.
Let me take you around the world.
Maybe someday. Maybe someday.
Just the same.
Will I ever get to know you?
I don't even know your name.
But when you look at me that way. You make me wanna stay, yeah, yeah, yeah. I just got to say, yeah. Oh, 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 yeah. You could be my someday.
Wanna be your man.
Maybe someday.
If I tell you that I love you, if I show you that I care, thank you. Thank you.
So much fun to sing.
That was our newest one. Still fun to sing. I messed it up. Thank you.
Yeah, definitely.
Where are we? Why ain't more things like
all
that?
All right. This was my motto for many, many years, but not so much anymore. I think I've reconciled myself with why things ain't the way I want them to be. This one's called Why Ain't More Things Like That. You see, I got me this plant, and her name is Irma. She only needs water, light, and terra firma. It's easy to see what she needs from me. She only needs my attention about once a week. Why ain't more things like that?
Why
I wanna know
like
why ain't more things like
why
that?
Ain't more things
they just don't
like
fly.
That.
No, why can't life be easy and simple? Yeah, I'm asking, is he use my temple?
Why
ain't more things
like
that? And then there's my books. I can't get too many of them. I take them down from the shelf, and it's like visiting with friends. They teach me and they guide me in a most subtle way. They keep my mind open and my attitude straight. Why ain't more things like that?
Why ain't more
I wanna know
like
why.
Why ain't more things like that?
They
things
just don't fly.
Why
can't life be easy and simple? Use my dimple.
Why
ain't more things like that? Explain it to me one time. Whoa, whoa, whoa. My car has a first name. It's S-U-S-U, Sue. My car has a second name. It's B-A-R-U. Subaru's gone 2,000. 200, whoa. Well, I'm all smiles. Why ain't more things like this? Yeah. I want to know like why.
Ain't more things
just don't
like
fly
that.
In the no. Why can't life be easy and simple? Yeah. All I'm asking is to use my dimple. Why ain't more things like that?
Yeah.
Ain't more things like that. Yeah. Well, I want to know. It just goes to show, life can't always be easy and simple, but I'll continue to use my dimple. Why ain't more people like that? I wanna know why ain't more things like that? Tell me why. That was 200,000 miles. 2,000 miles ain't that great, you know, for a car. Dang it.
All right, this next one is, I wanted to write this song about doing things just because it's right. What?
Mary's song.
You want to do that right now?
Yeah. Can we?
I don't, you could have read this. Never mind.
He didn't notice the little star that I put in to throw him off, right? We're going to, Mary has written a lovely song that we're going to have her sing at this point. You want to introduce it, Mary?
Sure. Back 80s, sometime in the 80s, I did a lot of writing. Did a lot of writing with a friend. And anyway, this was a song I was basically just asking the world why they couldn't just accept each other as we are.
Pretty apropos these days as well.
And so the song is called Too Much to Ask.
It's incredible how little we know. When fear allows our ignorance to show. But it all evens out in the end. 'Cause what goes around always comes back again, comes back again. Can't you try to understand? No, I guess it's asking too much. Can't you accept me for who I am? No, I guess it's asking too much. I wish that you would be that one of a kind who looks at things with an open mind. But I guess that's asking too much. But I guess that's asking too much. How scary the thought that we raise our kids
where hatred is taught. Everyone ends up on their own. Wouldn't it be easier if love could start at home? Start at home.
Can't you try to understand?
No, I guess it's asking too much.
Can't you accept me for who I am?
No, I guess it's asking too much.
I wish that you would be that one of a kind who looks at things with an open mind. But I guess that's asking too much. Asking too much. No, it's never too late for a mind update. If you've got the will, then you've got the skill. Can't you try to understand?
No, I guess it's asking too much.
Can't you accept me for who I am?
No, I guess it's asking too much.
I wish that you would be that one of a kind who looks at things with an open mind. But I guess that's asking too much. Guess that's asking too much. I guess that's asking too much. Oh, but I guess that's asking way too much.
Is it really asking all that much?
Why ain't more things like that? Is it asking too much to just make things simple?
Just because.
I don't know.
How did you know? These are all names of songs.
We had a conversation earlier today, just with our set title. List. It was kind of fun.
It made sense too.
Yeah.
That was the scary part. Okay. Like I was saying earlier, I wanted to write a song about people doing things just because it's the right thing to do. And man, was it hard finding something. So I ended up having to be more philosophical about it. This song's called Just Because.
Sorry. Hey, Kevin. My daughter Katie says that the audio sounds good on the live streaming. Woohoo!
Yay!
Hey, woo-hoo!
Okay, just because. 2, 3, 4.
You know that no one tells me what I need to know. It's my heart that shows me where to go. Sometimes I just have to walk away. Just because it was right. money buys the right to feed my greed. Now a thousand voices tell me what I need. Until I finally threw my TV out the door. Just because it was right. Just because it was right. You know that promises were made that have been broken. But life is hard and no one stays the same. Fading echoes left of what was spoken. And I tell myself that no one was to blame. Just because it was right. Just because it was right. Just because it was right.
Thank you. We got four more songs.
Here's
for you on this set.
One we wrote together.
This is like really old, huh? Really, a long time ago. I'm sorry.
That
really
old. Yeah. Thank you.
Ready?
No. Yeah.
You know I was falling in love.
about where did you go?
Our time is never enough. Our time is never enough.
That was fast, yeah. Like I do for you.
Here's another one we wrote together.
Oh, boy.
I used to play this on the mandolin, so I hope I don't get confused tonight.
Ready?
I'm going to be knitting my brows. Remember?
Two, three, four. Losing my voice here. Two more songs. Can I do two more songs? La 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 la. La 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 la. I think so.
Oh, yeah.
Turn my life around. love song. My life in three verses. You try it sometime.
Try writing that. Yeah.
Wow, my love life in three verses. All right. Oh. Okay.
Am I right? No. Didn't have to change a thing. See?
Are
See?
You right? Is that right? Really? I was born into a crowded home with family and friends. So I ran away to find myself, and I never went back again. I went from the city to the mountain as fast as I could run, until finally I looked around and I was the only one. Yes, I know, oh, it turned my life around. Yes, I know, oh, it turned my life around. You know, it turned my whole life around. Yes, it turned my whole life upside down. Told her she was all I needed. She never came back again. But I changed my world to be with her. Now my life has come undone. So I went back home to face my friends. Oh, but I was the only one. Yes, I know. As an older man, I found my girl, or maybe she found me.
This is my verse.
When she stole my heart, I took her hand, and we never looked back again. After all this time, I understand, now my life has just begun. And I realized without a doubt that she was the only one. Yes, I know, oh, it turned my life around. Yes, I know, oh, it turned my life around. You know, it turned my life around, yeah. Turned my life around. You know, it turned my life around, boy. Turned my life around. Turn my life around. You know it turned my life around.
Dang it.
I lost some brain cells somewhere in there. Last song. Kathy's tune. Perfect Fool. We are Silver Lining. For those of you out in the void, you all know us, but we're Silver Lining. for those of you here in the audience, we're Silver Lining. We're do all original. We call ourselves Neo Retro, classic, new classics. And we have a couple of CDs for sale, so let us know if you want one. We're online at silverliningmusic.net. Check
this
it out.
This is a song that I wrote before I met him. So I am a fool for him, but I was a perfect fool for
someone
I should not have been. To be the queen to your king was all I ever wanted. But now that don't mean a thing, and my castle is haunted. Well, you told me I was perfect and I believed you. How was I to know I was a perfect fool? A perfect fool. I told you I'd be a fool for you. I just didn't know how well I'd do. Well, you were my knight with armor shining through. I was a court jester, the resident fool. You told me I was perfect and I believed you. How was I to know I was a perfect fool? A perfect, perfect fool. Well, just like Guinevere had Lancelot, this time I wore the skirt, you wore the pants a lot. You were the bartender and I was the sot. You laid siege to my heart and my moat dried out. Well, you told me I was perfect and I believed you. How was I to know I was a perfect fool? Down in the dungeon, tied in chains, what's left of my heart is a ruined remains. It's about to drive me half insane. All I can think to do is call your name. You told me I was perfect and I believed you. How was I to know I was a perfect fool? Yeah, yeah, you told me I was perfect and I believed you. I didn't know I was it. How was I to know I was it? How was I to know I was it? Perfect for a perfect fool. A perfect, perfect fool. A perfect fool. Well, yeah.
Thank you very much. Stick around. You're going to want to see this next act. You're definitely going to want to see this next
Ginger
act.
Ups are going to be right up. Yeah, man.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
We're going to get the heck out of their way. Let's get them up.